Hi guys, I think you're meeting me after a very, very long time. Welcome back to my channel. Actually, this is my son's channel. Okay, today the fact is my three dudes are going to Mysore and I'll be missing them. And actually, they planned to go with me. But at the end, you know, I had some guests and so naturally I have to stay back and they're all going. So I'll be missing them. And I told them whenever they have something nice to remember me and, you know, no words to express. First time they're going without me, so I'm so sad. Anyway, see you later. Bye.
I'm giving a small room to you guys. The room isn't very big, so this is the door. This is the bathroom, and here I'm giving you the beds. All the screeches that you see is because of this moron. This moron, he jumped on the bed. It's very nicely done. The interiors, it has a great view of the outside. This is a Bunnyman circle in Mysore. And yeah,
chair.
So yeah, this chair, Kari felt the chair is very fancy because of its color. Yeah. So since we are three, we are getting an extra bed. I think they are going to move this entire unit that side and put an extra bed here, or maybe put it here. Whatever it is, Varun is going to sleep down. So this tall person on a small bed, I don't know how it's going to happen. So yeah, that's that, guys. Oh, I'll also show you the bathroom. This is the bathroom. Fittings. Decent enough. Doesn't have a tub. So hey guys, welcome back. This is the garage I was talking to you about. So as you can see, there are a lot of big cars that come here. Mr. Imran is very famous in Mysore for dealing with all these high-end cars and fixing them. So recently he had come to our place to check out one of our other cars, and that time I told him about the problems with my car, with the smoke and all that. So he checked my oil and he said the oil has started burning already, which shouldn't happen in 3000 kilometers because the last oil change was 3000 kilometers ago. So he told me that it shouldn't happen, and it has started happening. So the car needs an oil change and EGR valve cleaning, the manifold cleaning, turbo, everything, all those cleaning, the major service. And my car also requires a starter kit service because it takes time to start at times. So all in all, it's a major service, and I am supposed to get the car another 4 days. So I'm leaving my car for another 4 days here. I'll show you who Mr. Imran is as soon as he comes. He has not yet reached the garage. I had to leave the car early because they have to ship the injectors to Bangalore, where they will pressure test it and let me know the quality of it, whether they have to replace it or fix it or whatever. So I will see you guys when Mr. Imran is here.
Oh,
my baby Pranalika's place. We are picking them up and then we are driving down to Mysore. My car is still in Mysore. We are driving in Pranalika's Jeep. This is the Thar. As you can see, it's a souped up Thar. So right now we are going picking up Pranalika and Prakriti, and then we'll be heading off to Mysore in their vehicle, and hopefully we will get the car today. The service center people, Mr. Imran, said that he might be able to give it today. If he is not, then we'll have to again stay in Mysore for a day. So let's hope we get the car today and everything is fixed, and my beast has finally awoken. So yeah, some shots again. Hey guys, so I'm in Sagar Kate, and she didn't know this that I was planning to put a small cutscene for my video. So this place is really beautiful. I think you've seen the drone shots of this place. The place is really beautiful. It's near Mysore. So if you ever drop down to Mysore, do visit this place. It's really good. Evening times, there's a lot of people here coming and sightseeing, but right now there's not many people because there's scorching heat here right now. So yeah, so me, Pranalika and my brothers are here. So that's one, two, and Prakriti right there. Yeah. Hi Andra. Kadmansha, hi Andra. Na idella odi bloopers. Hey guys, this is Mr. Imran. He's the one who owns Fast Car Care and who is taking care of my car. It's almost done. The last few touches are going on. So, Mr. Imran, please tell me what and all you have done to the car. What have you done?
Your car is major service. Black smoke, injector work, VGR cleaning, general checkup, neat test drive.
So, all the major things have been done. Now the oil is also getting changed. The oil is getting changed only after 4,000 kilometers because the oil had become hard. So, what reason is the oil hard?
Oil chanagila.
Oil quality itself is not good. It seems that they have put in the showroom. So, till now I believe that giving the car to the showroom itself fixes everything. But I think I'm wrong. So, he has done a great job. I can see my engine itself looks brand new. I'll show you the engine in some time. The entire thing looks clean. The showroom people had never done that. They just pour some water and, you know, polish the outside, but the inside oil and all needs to be there. But he has done a great job. So I'll see you guys in the test drive and I'll also show you the engine bay. So stay tuned. Footage of the engine bay. All thanks to Mr. Imran and his team for such an excellent work. So if you guys, you know, are in Karnataka, anywhere, Bangalore, Hampi, Mysore, anywhere, you know which place to come. It's not a very long drive also, you know, it will be a nice adventure trip for you guys. Come and leave your car here without any fear. As you can see, there are many nice cars here. There's a Bentley, there's a BM, there's a Merc right there. So you can be, you know, tension free and leave your car here. I went for a test drive and the feel was amazing. I'll again make a drive video of this very soon so that you can understand. The Dieseltronic will kick in like mad now, I'm pretty sure. You can see my reactions pretty soon. So a big thanks to Mr. Imran and his team. They did an excellent job. The engine feels like it's brand new out of the showroom. So even the showroom people never did anything, even, you know, 1% close to this. Shame on them. I'll take class to them when I go back to Manipal. So they have it from me. But yeah, that's it for now, guys. I'll come back to the driving experience video tomorrow because it's very late right now. We are leaving to cook. So see you soon. Bye. All of you have watched my Dieseltronic video, the first one, and the reaction that I gave there and the reaction that we had there, I think was completely, you know, the 1% of the reaction that we have right now, because the car has, you know, truly opened up right now. I can tell you that, because like when we went to collect the car in Mysore, we had forgotten, I had forgotten the Dieseltronic switch that we use. So while coming down from the garage to Coog itself, the experience was ultimate in stock mode. I had kept the car in stock mode. So in that itself, the power feel was ultimate. After coming here, I tried out the P1 and P2. You have to see, right now the car is in P1. I'm going to switch to P2 as well. You're going to see some shots. The smoke has reduced drastically. Earlier when I put it to P2, it used to be a campfire. The entire road used to become black. Now I'm not going to say the smoke is completely gone. It is there, but it's not. It is like 1% compared to that 100% that was coming. So I'm so happy with the work done. And the power just, you know, feels amazing right now. They had put, let me explain it to you. So the location has changed because the lighting was really bad. So yeah, let me tell you, the hose that connects to from the air filter to the this thing, turbo, was used from a Jeep. And that one was completely cut and oil was leaking out of it. And obviously, there will be no power because the complete air that the car needs was not at all getting. The turbo was not at all getting that much of, amount of air. And the P100, P0100 code that I told you, the mass airflow sensor code. I think my mass airflow sensor was, you know, not working properly. Sometimes it was working and sometimes it was not. That's why it was going and coming. So I had to get that changed as well. So the mass airflow sensor was also changed. The steering column was changed because there was a small rattle in the steering. Right now it's perfect. So yeah, right now the performance of the car is mind-blowing. The smoke has reduced drastically, and Mr. Imran has also said that the smoke will reduce even more. Mostly the smoke that is coming out is mostly from the catalytic converter and the DPF, which is there in the this thing, exhaust. So it must be that, but otherwise the performance of the car is exceptional. Right now I'm going to show some shots of the car in P1 mode, stock mode, and stock mode I don't have to show you guys, but yeah, okay, whatever, and P2 mode. So see you there.
ಹೋಗೋಗೆ.
So guys, as you saw, the performance of the car is ultimate right now. Now it's a real rocket, and the smoke has reduced substantially. It's barely there, and any diesel car that has run over 60,000 will give so much smoke. So it's like any other diesel car. It has all the performance. Everything is perfect. The EGR, everything. So Mr. Imran has done a great job. He has put Mahindra First Choice oil right now to the car. He has asked me to change it after 5000 kilometers to Mobil 5W40 synthetic oil. Right now also the car is running in synthetic, but it's in Mahindra First Choice. I'll be changed to Mobil one soon. So the car's performance is ultimate. This video is quite long, I'm sorry for that, but I'm pretty sure if you're an auto enthusiast, you would have loved watching this entire video with me. The experience that I had, it was a complete 4-day service, almost 3.5-4 days service, where the injectors were cleaned, everything was done, and now the car is perfect, just lovely. The only thing balanced in this car is the engine bedding that is weak, that I had already ordered long before coming to Coorg, even before the lockdown. It is there in the showroom. When I go back to Manipal, I have to go get it done, but I don't think I'll ever leave the car for service in the showroom again, because I've never felt this kind of joy after getting the car from service after leaving it to the showroom. So this man Imran is amazing. So a talent should always be spoken about, and he is one, and I'm really happy that I can share his contact details with you guys. So any car problems you have, you can contact him if you're near close by Mysore. So kudos to Mr. Imran and his team. His team are really hardworking and really good people. So a small message to them, if when I upload this, I'm going to share this link to them. So thank you bhai, Imran bhai, puna helta idini nim team go aste tumba dodda thank you. Nan car na super aagi madidira, nan car torso love na neevu torisbitu ishtu chanagi maadkottidira, adike nan tumba dhanyavada nan side inda. Namde ella car nimmatrane barodu heldange, so thank you. So I'll be ending this video guys, sorry for the long video once again. You know what to do, like, share and subscribe.